0.1.1 follows from the Euclidean algorithm, the division algorithm. It says if D is the greatest common divisor of A and B, then there are integers S and T such that SA plus TB equals D. In other words, the greatest common divisor of A and B is a linear combination of A and B, where, you know, S and T are integers. In particular, if A and B are relatively prime, then there are integers S and T such that SA plus TB equals 1.